This video is about group 2 metals, carbonates and nitrates. Here the main two points I'll discuss. One is ion polarization and another one is stability of group 2 metals, carbonates and nitrates. Now ion polarization. In a compound, when cation is smaller and anion is non-spherical and large, that compound will be polarized. Magnesium to ion is small, but carbonate to ion is large and non-spherical. For magnesium carbonate, the carbonate ion is distorted or polarized due to the smaller shape of the magnesium 2 plus ion, greater charge density. But for calcium 2 ion, it is larger, smaller charge density, so no distortion in the carbonate ion. In magnesium carbonate, carbonate ion is distorted. But in calcium carbonate ion is not distorted, so no polarization here. Thermal stability of group 2 carbonates. The reason behind is ion polarization. If we see from magnesium 2 plus to barium 2 plus, the size of the cation increases due to shells increases. So down the group, less polarization in the carbonate ion. So thermal stability of the carbonates increases. Down the group, higher temperature is needed to break. If you see here, beryllium carbonate, it needs 100 degree centigrade to decompose, but calcium carbonate 900 degree, because calcium ion is larger, so less polarization in the calcium carbonate. So beryllium carbonate or magnesium carbonate has greater polarization, so easy to break. Thermal stability of group 2 nitrates. Here the similar reason like thermal stability of group 2 carbonates. Down the group, size of the cation increases due to shells increases, less polarization in the nitrate ion. So thermal stability of the nitrate increases down the group, because the smaller the cation, higher the polarization in the nitrate ion. Larger the cation, smaller the polarization in the nitrate ion, or less polarization in the nitrate ion. Since magnesium nitrate ion is polarized, so it is easy to break. But strontium nitrate, the strontium cation is larger, so nitrate ion is non-polarized.